Ilaria Malvezzi, Bushwick Film Festival. I'm here with rising star, award winner, Stefon Bristol.
How you doing?
Very good. What about you?
I'm great. I'm honored to be in this festival. I'm honored that Quebe chose me to be the rising star.
Congratulations. So exciting.
Thank you. I appreciate it. It's for my short film I did last year called See You Yesterday. And it's a short film about these two kids who build a time machine to stop a friend from being killed by a cop.
And wow. Yeah. You wrote it and directed it? And
yes. I co-wrote it with Frederica Bailey. I directed it for my thesis film at NYU Graduate Film School. And now it's been turned to a feature film.
Congratulations. That's fantastic.
Thank you.
So in which phase of the project are you now?
We're in post-production.
In post?
Yes.
When are we going to be watching it?
Sometime next year. From a major studio, which I can't say yet. And Spike Lee is the executive producer for the film.
Wow. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Ilaria Malvezzi, No Rest for the Weekend, Bushwick Film Festival.